Forgot Apple ID password? How to sign out of Apple ID on iPhone without password and phone number. The usual method involves resetting the iPhone and using the passcode to erase the Apple ID, but this results in data loss on the iPhone. If you want to keep the data on the device, here's a solution I'll show you. Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. In this tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to sign out of Apple ID on iPhone without losing data. For this solution, we need to download Tenorshare 4 UK. 4 UK has now been updated to log out of Apple ID without losing data. Let's try this feature. If you'd like to try it out, you can get it from the link in the video description. First, connect your iPhone to your computer. Then launch Tenorshare 4 UK. Here, select the Remove Apple ID feature and click Sign out of Apple ID. This solution supports devices from iPhone 6s to iPhone 15 Pro Max and iOS 15 to iOS 16.6.1. If your device meets these criteria, you can click Start to remove. This will begin jailbreaking your device. After the detection is complete, you'll need to click Start Jailbreak. Then you'll see some notes and requirements. Make sure to check them carefully before proceeding. Once confirmed, click Start to install. Next, the Dopamine Jailbreak tool will be installed on your iPhone. During the installation, you'll need to log in with another Apple ID for verification. Then enter the verification code and click Confirm. After installing Dopamine on your iPhone, you can click to view tutorial. Next, open Settings on your iPhone. Scroll down and select General. Then scroll to the bottom and choose VPN and Device Management. Here, you'll see the developer application. Click on your Apple ID account and then click Trust this developer app. Next, click Next in 4 UK. This step is for iOS 16, iOS 15 devices don't require this step. Then return to the iPhone home screen and open Dopamine. Now you can jailbreak your iPhone. Tap on the jailbreak option and select Sileo Package Manager. Tap Continue. Your iPhone will start jailbreaking and installing Sileo. During the jailbreak, you'll be prompted to set a password. Enter one as the password. Your iPhone will shut down and restart after tapping set. Once your iPhone restarts, it indicates that the jailbreak is complete and Sileo is successfully installed. Next, open Sileo. Tap Accept. Then, select Search and type Openssh to search. Select the corresponding tool, tap Get, then tap Q again. Now you need to install Openssh, tap Confirm. Wait for the installation to complete, then tap Done. Now, click Start in 4 UK. After the detection is complete, click Start again. This will sign out of your Apple ID. During this process, your iPhone will shut down and restart. After the device restarts, the Apple ID on your iPhone has been successfully signed out, and this won't affect the data on your iPhone. Right, that's the solution for removing Apple ID from the iPhone. In this state, if you haven't recovered your original Apple ID password, please do not reset your device or update the iOS system, as this may cause the iPhone to be stuck on the activation lock screen or render the solution ineffective. Hope this solution helps you. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.